Why do children become easily manipulated to hate a parent that they once loved?
Children are suggestible, and they easily believe what the bad-mouthing parent is saying to them. This is a parent who is a bully, who is obsessed with destroying the child's relationship with the healthier parent. Children don't choose this. They have lost their will and choice in the matter. That's what brainwashing does. If it were up to them, they would still have a loving relationship with that parent.